goes and kills. Delivery. just one run so far. Bowler looking to maintain the rhythm.
nicely played that shot.
Perfect.
It's an attack ball. Bowler looking to convert it to a dot ball by bowling into the right area to the batsman. Batsman ready for the next delivery.
In the air. That was just water.
Bowler is frustrated. He is trying some costly over so far. Bowler needs to find a way to contain the batsman.
That's a dot ball. That was an expensive over. Bowler should keep it to good line of length to restrict the batsman from scoring the runs.
Bowling team brought an all-rounder into the attack. Batsman ready for the next delivery. Nicely played that shot.
Delightful throw in the gap for runs.
Attack balls are speed breakers. Batsman of this standard should have an answer for it.
That looks close. Keeper goes up in the peel. Feeling team peels. No doubt, says the fire. Feeling team goes for red. Batsman walks back to the pavilion, is disappointed with himself. New batsman walks down for a minute.
Batsman ready for the next delivery. Nicely played that shot. Batsman ready for the next delivery. Nicely played that shot.
The fielding team lead quite a lot of runs that over. They need to pick themselves up from here on.
Captain himself into the attack with the ball. Let's see how he shines with it. nicely timed shot. Batsman ready for the next delivery.
In there.
Played that shot.
Delightful stroke in the gap for once.
Batsman ready for the next delivery.
That looks close. Keeper goes up in appeal. Fielding team appeals. Batsman walks back to the pavilion, is disappointed with himself. Next batsman walks down to the middle.
Batsman ready for the next delivery. Nicely played that shot.
Delightful stroke in the gap for once.
Expensive over so far. Bowler is definitely not happy. Will he contain the last ball?
That looks close. Keeper goes up in appeal. Fielding team appeals. The batsman invokes DRS. Walks back to the pavilion. Is this next batsman walks down to the middle?
Pace bowler into the attack. Nicely played that shot. Batsman ready for the next delivery. Nicely timed shot.
Beautiful. Dark ball. Much
superb cover drive.
Delightful stroke in the gap for once.
Batsman ready for the next delivery.
That's a dot ball.
Batsman ready for the next delivery. Superb cover drive.
Delightful stroke in the gap for once. The fielding team lead by a lot of runs that don't. pencils up from here on.
Pace bowler into the attack. Superb cover drive.
Delightful stroke. Keep the gap for runs.
Batsman looking very confident after hitting a boundary on the first ball of the over.
That's a dot ball.
Nicely played that shot.
Delightful stroke in the gap for runs.
Batsman ready for the next delivery. Nicely played that shot.
Well, they didn't prevent the run there.
Batsman ready for the next delivery.
That's a dot ball.
Nicely timed shot.
Delightful stroke in the gap for runs. That is an expensive over. Thomas should keep it to good line of length to just shoot the batsman from scoring the runs.
Bowling team brought the spin bowler into the attack. Nicely played that shot.
Delightful stroke in the gap for runs.
Batsman looking very confident after hitting a boundary on the first ball of the over. Nicely played that shot.
Well, Villa had prevented a run there.
Batsman ready for the next delivery. Nicely played that shot.
Delightful stroke in the gap for runs.
Batsman ready for the next delivery. Nicely timed shot.
Delightful stroke in the gap for runs. That's just a century. It's built.
An expensive over so far. Bowler is definitely not happy. Will he contain the last ball?
Standing effort by the fielder on that occasion. The captain was not happy with that over. Bowler needs to change his strategy while calling to batsman in form. Mm.
base bowler into the attack. Nicely played that shot. Batsman ready for the next delivery.
Well, fielded and prevented a run there.
Just 2 runs given so far. I think the bowler is bowling on the right areas to this batsman.
That looks close. Keeper goes up in appeal. Fielding team appeals. Batsman walks back after quick fire scoring. Good strike right there. Next batsman walks down to the middle.
Just 2 runs given so far. I think the bowler is bowling on the right areas to this batsman.
Brilliant piece of fielding.
Batsman ready for the next delivery.
That's a dot ball.
Nicely timed shot.
Delightful stroke in the gap at 4 runs. The captain is not happy with that over. Bowler needs to change his strategy while bowling to batsman at corner.
Bowling team brought the spin bowler into the attack. Nicely played that shot.
Well, fielder had prevented a run there.
Batsman ready for the next delivery. Nicely played that shot.
Delightful stroke in the gap at 4 runs.
Nicely played that shot.
Delightful stroke in the gap at 4 runs.
Batsman ready for the next delivery.
Delightful stroke in the gap at 4 runs.
An expensive over so far. Bowler is definitely not happy. Will he contain the last ball? Nicely timed shot.
Perfectly timed stroke. Second innings begins. This is a good fielding side. They don't catch as well matches. The batsmen are on their way to the middle. They look raring to go. The crowd are excited and they've been waiting for this game.
Pace bowler into the attack with the new ball.
Into the air. That was just walloped off. Captain is not happy.
Pace bowler into the attack with the new ball.
Well left. The ball sails to the keeper.
Batsman ready for the next delivery.
Batsman left that one alone for Bowler.
Bowler trying to use this attack ball smartly. His line and length should perfect to convert it to a wicket. Batsman ready for the next delivery. Too expensive. Bowler desperately needs a wicket here. An expensive over so far. Bowler is definitely not happy. Will he contain the last ball?
That over gained some momentum to the batting team.
Pace bowler into the attack.
That's in the air. Punished. Punished with a punch. Six.
Batsman looking very confident after hitting a six on the first ball of the over.
In the air. And caught. No mistake by the fielder there. Batsman walks back to the pavilion, is disappointed with himself. New batsman walks down to the middle. In the air. That's out of six.
Batsman ready for the next delivery.
In the air. And caught. No mistake by the fielder there. Thank you. veteran walks back to the pavilion, he is disappointed with himself. Next batsman walks down to the middle.
Too expensive. Bowler desperately needs a wicket here.
In the air. Brilliant piece of fielding. The fielding side appeals. Brilliant throw. On the money. That could be a run out. The umpire's going upstairs for that one. Gone with no change to this combo. Next batsman walks down to the middle.
An expensive over so far. Bowler is definitely not happy. Will he contain the last ball?
That's a wide. Captain is not happy.
An expensive over so far. Bowler is definitely not happy. Will he contain the last ball?
That's in the air. What a catch. Batsman is on his way. Gone for a duck. Next batsman walks down to the middle.
Captain trying something new. A part-timer brought into the attack.
That's in the air. Delightful throw in the gap for once.
Batsman looking very confident after hitting a boundary on the first ball of the over.
In the air. And caught. No mistake by the fielder there. Batsman walks back to the pavilion. New batsman walks down to the middle. In the air. And maximum.
Batsman ready for the next delivery. Too expensive. Bowler desperately needs a wicket here.
That's in the air. Three sixes in a row. He's pretty good bowler.
Many runs given so far. I think Bowler is not getting his line and length properly.
That's in the air. Delightful stroke in the gap for once. The captain is not happy with that over. Bowler needs to change his strategy while calling the batsman in form.
Captain himself into the attack with the ball. Let's see how he shines with it.
Into the air. Taken comfortable. Gone with no change to the scobo. New batsman walks down to the...
Bowler very confident after taking a wicket on the first ball of the over.
In the air. Fire signals it to no ball. Batsman will get a free hit.
Every batsman is certainly dangerous on a free hit delivery. Let's see what happens here.
In the air. That's out of six. In the air. Taken comfortably. batsman walks back to the pavilion, the new batsman walks down to the middle.
Hat-trick ball here. Will it be a wicket ball to the bowler?
That's in the air. What a catch. Batsman is on his way. Batsman walks back to the pavilion. He's disappointed with himself. New batsman walks down to the middle.
Attack balls are the nightmares to the batsman. It will be interesting to watch how he plays it.
That's in the air. It's a hat-trick! It's a hat-trick! Hat-tricks are so special in this game format. Gone for a duck. Next batsman walks down to the middle. That's beating the batsman. He's trying to get the fielding team lead quite a lot of runs instead of. They need to pick themselves up from here on.
Captain trying something new. A part-timer brought into the attack.
Into the air. Delightful stroke into the gap. Four runs.
Batsman looking very confident after hitting a boundary on the first ball of the over.
That's in the air. Perfectly timed stroke.
Bowler feeling lucky to get an attack ball. Hope he will utilize it properly by bowling into the right area.
That's in the air. Taken comfortably. Batsman walks back to the pavilion. He's disappointed with himself. The bowling team gets there easily. It does a comfortable win.
Here we go to the presentation ceremony. Let's welcome the man of the match.